guys, Kim Kunkel here, owner and designer over at easydigitals.com, where we have time-saving Photoshop templates and resources for photographers like you. Have you seen the movie poster for 42, The Jackie Robinson Story? When I stumbled across that poster, I was like, whoa, what the heck is going on here? Because he's sliding into base and it's turned 90 degrees, so it gives it that something extra. It's like gravity is pulling him as well. It's just out of the box. So I decided that I wanted to try to recreate it. So I turned on my screen capture and recorded the process, and that's what you're going to be watching today. Then I took the poster and decided to add my own creative twist, and I added some clouds from my new Perfect Skies product, and I'll put a link to that product below so you can check it out. I am all about saving time. I use actions, plugins, filters, whatever it takes to help me push through creativity and get the juices flowing. So to get the look I wanted for this project, I decided to use Totally Rad Lab. It's one of my favorite programs because I can just see a thumbnail of all different ideas of what I could do with a picture. And you can stack the layers, you can stack the effects, you can turn them off and on with the little check marks, you can reduce the opacity, and you can create a recipe if you create something that you like and you want to reuse later. So I'll put a link to that below. So right here, I'm just extracting the player from the background. It's pretty easy in this case because we're going to go ahead and keep the dirt, and we're going to modify that later and use some spatter brushes to blend it with the current dirt. And I'll put a link below to some spatter brushes that you can use for this. So this is a technique you can use where you blur the mask and then you use levels to push it out, and it kind of gets rid of this little fringe around things that sometimes makes it look obvious that you cut it out. So I'm doing this for the helmet because there was a fringe around the helmet. Another one of my favorite programs is Imagenomics Noiseware Professional, and sometimes I feel like with these gritty photos that they tend to look noisy, which I don't really like that. So I tend to take out some of the noise with Noiseware Professional. So I'll put a link to that below. So this is where I start working with brushes to blend the background. So I'm adding new layers, changing the colors, just trying to get it to match the background and kind of blend in. So now you've seen how I recreated the Jackie Robinson movie poster. Now I want to see your version. Use your own creativity and come up with something brilliant and post it over at facebook.com/easydigitalsfans. As always, there's lots of free and premium templates, backgrounds, and resources over at easydigitals.com, designed to save you time. If you liked this video, click the like button and subscribe to this channel. Have a creative day.